all still high on our New Year celebrations, most of us will be wishing for a goody-goody year ahead, and so does the B-Town. As for Bollywood, the year 2012 is going to be a mixture of masala-packed action flicks and some lovey-dovey rom-com stories. There will be some comebacks and some newcomers, few of those Khan bites and some over-the-top stunts and fights, a few exes with romance on screen, while some newly bitten love bugs will tie the knot off-screen. A few more South remakes and some Desi Hollywood versions will add a cherry on the cake. Let's have a sneak peek into the most awaited flicks of the first quarter of the year. Players, 2012 will have a kickstart as the action sequence will take off in a new gear with a thrilling chase of gold in Abbas Mustan's version of the Italian Job. The stealers include Abhishek Bachchan, Bipasha Basu, Sonam Kapoor, Neelatan Mukesh, Bobby Deol and Sikandar Kher. Agnipath. This remake of Amitabh Bachchan's starrer 1990 film releasing on the Republic Day will take you on the paths of brutality, bloodshed and aggravated revenge. While Hrithik Roshan and Priyanka Chopra will sizzle as the leads, Katrina Kaif will steal the thunder via the Chikni Chameli item number. Ek Mein Aur Ek Tu. After having Kuchi Koo moments with Mamu Amar Khan, Kareena Kapoor will romance his nephew Imran Khan in this rom-com flick. As Bebo is back with her drinking and fun antics in the movie, you can expect her yet another bubbly avatar to create the same magic as Jab We Met. Tere Naal Love Ho Gaya. The cutest B-Town couple Ritesh Deshmukh and Janelia D'Souza will marry both on-screen as well as off-screen in the month of Feb. This would be a gift to the couple's fans as they would enjoy to watch their favorites getting married in this movie. Jodi Breakers. The cute chocolatey R. Madhavan and the dusky beauty Bipasha Basu will be seen romancing in this Ashwini Chaudhary-directed caper. The movie, which is ideally an adaptation of a French flick, will showcase the usual noob joke of the couple just with a small twist in this tale. Kahani. After igniting the screen with her ooh-la-la acts, Vidya Balan will scotch in yet another ambitious role of a pregnant woman in search of her husband. Agent Vinod. After being trapped in a web of issues from delaying the project to blame games, the film is finally expected to release this March. The soon-to-be a happily married couple, Saif Ali Khan and Kareena Kapoor, are teamed up opposite each other in this action flick. So plan your schedules accordingly for these big-time entertainment movies while we bring to you the movies for the next quarter of the year. This is Kritika Karat for Rajshree.com.